President Rodrigo Duterte wants to resume peace talks with the communists, and he wants the negotiations to be held here. Duterte has tasked Labor Secretary Sylvester Bello III to meet with Communist Party of the Philippines founding chairman Jose Maria Sison in the Netherlands. Bello was the former chief negotiator for the government panel in previous peace negotiations.
I-resume namin yung formal peace negotiation at gusto ng ating Pangulo para walang dudahan, dito na gagawin ang peace negotiation. Ready rin po siya. Gusto niya rin umuwi dito. Personal na ginagaranti ng ating Pangulo po yun.
Communications Secretary Martin Andanar hopes Sison will reconsider the government's proposal that will be presented by Bello. But it's still not clear what those proposals are. In a statement, Sison says there must first be significant progress in peace negotiations before the National Democratic Front will allow his return to the Philippines. This includes the mutual approval of the Comprehensive Agreement on Socio-Economic Reforms. Sison adds the NDFP does not want the peace negotiations under the control and surveillance of what he calls Duterte's bloodthirsty military and police agents. Ties between Duterte and Sison, his former professor, turned sour last year after the president accused the New People's Army of continuing attacks against government forces despite the ongoing peace talks. Last March, Duterte formally terminated peace talks with the rebels. Dino Pontiarig, ABS-CBN News.